Anytime you come into hockey town and play the Detroit Red Wings, you know you're up for a tough battle.
A raucous crowd of 20,000 here at Joe Louis Arena.
Boy, you can get the sense that Detroit fans are really energized.
And the roof is just about to blow off the sky.
It's about history. It's about tradition.
This is thunderous here in Detroit.
Because it turned a city by a lake into a place called Hockey Town. Because the winged wheel is more than a logo. Because Lidstrom, Datsuk, and Zetterberg haven't played anywhere else. Because here, sea creatures can fly. Because 12 banners are better than 11. Because Hockey Town needs to stay Hockey Town. Because it's the Cup. The 2012 Stanley Cup Playoffs, starting April 11th. Because he's a magician you get to watch every night.
What a Datsuki indeed that was!
Goodness.
Because when the puck's on his stick, you can't afford to blink. Because now you see him, now you don't. Because he's already earned two. But does he have another trick up his sleeve? Because it's the Cup. The 2012 Stanley Cup Playoffs, starting April 11th.
Because they've qualified for the Stanley Cup playoffs in 21 consecutive seasons, it feels like the Red Wings have been great forever. Fact is, when they won the Stanley Cup in 1997, it was Detroit's first in 42 years.
The Detroit Red Wings are the Stanley Cup champions!
The team was iconic, heroic, and tragic.
We've won the Stanley Cup. We've got a summer to enjoy it and start all over again. Let's make this the greatest summer of our lives.
6 days later, a limousine accident paralyzed defenseman Vladimir Konstantinov. Detroit went numb. The following season, the team wore patches that read in English and Russian, "Believe." And they did, summoning every ounce of their soul to honor their fallen teammate.
The Detroit Red Wings have won the Stanley Cup for the second year in a row!
When the Cup was won, every Red Wing knew they had played for that moment. When Steve Yzerman would skip the captain's tradition and bring wheelchair-bound Konstantinov onto the ice so he could take the first victory lap with the Cup.
And Steve Yzerman is giving Vladimir Konstantinov the Stanley Cup, and the team surrounds him. What a moment. Oh, my.
After all, his inspiration was as strong as every player's effort. How hard was that to do? No team has repeated since. Because it's the Cup.